Hi guys, welcome to the RV Corral. My name's Don. I've been in the RV business for 30 years. Love it, absolutely love it. Guys, we're taking a look at a 2013 Allegro 34 TGA. This is a beautiful motorhome. Just got it in today. Haven't had a chance to clean it, but I don't think I need to make a whole lot of apologies for it. Allegro has a one-piece fiberglass roof, full body paint, aluminum Alcoa wheels. They're on the big 22.5-inch frames. Got a little doggy door here. Allegro has the best storage in the industry. That's a little pull-out TV here for an entertainment center. You got pass-through storage up above it. More pass-through storage. More pass-through storage. It also has central vacuum cleaner. Power awning. Easy access to your water tanks, water pump, low water drains. These are pressure pads. Instead of having the probes that get clogged up with your food and stuff, it just measures the pressure of the water against the tank and lets you know how full the tank is and never clog up like the old one did. 10-gallon gas electric hot water heater. It's got two furnaces on board. Big propane tank with more pass-through storage. More pass-through storage. Got extra tiles in case you damage the tiles in the motorhome. And more pass-through storage. Ladder. Tow bar is locked on. It doesn't actually go with the unit, guys. Storage. 50 amp power service. 0-7 kW generator. The bigger they are, the quieter they are. So it's nice to have that instead of the 5.5. Nice clean sewer area. More low point drains here. Got a black water tank flush. Storage, storage, storage. It's even got a small inverter. Driver's door, nice big grab handle, really easy to access steps. You got side cameras built into the mirrors, so when you turn on your blinkers, it's going to pick up the side camera instead of the backup camera. So what say we go in and have a look at this beautiful home. Nice little steps to the ground. Nice wide entryway. Power driver seat and passenger seat. HWH hydraulic jacks. You've got a nice little desk up front. LCD TV. This little thing here is the infrared remote, buddy, because your stereo equipment is going to be in the back. Of course, Ford chassis. Nice ultra leather couch that's got a hide-a-bed in it. You got your Euro recliner. Beautiful booth. Storage underneath the booth. Convection oven and a gas oven. Corian countertops. Beautiful stainless steel sink. Lots of storage underneath here. Nice little tray to roll out for your garbage can. Total of 6 drawers in the kitchen, which is very nice. Small storage here. Room to put a fireplace in here too if you wanted. Second TV. Nice, those chairs will turn around. You got seating space for 6 people in here to watch TV. Actually, if you sit at the booth, you got even more. 10 cubic foot refrigerator. with ice maker. Get that turned off. Pocket door here for the bathroom, and a pocket door in the bedroom for the bathroom. Very nice garden shower with the seat. Cover for the skylight so you can sleep in the morning. Three big drawers in the bathroom. Big storage underneath. Really big medicine cabinet. Home size bathroom sink. Private head over here. One tin outlets on both sides of the bed, easy access to them on the back wall. Plenty of storage underneath the bed. All the attachments for the central vacuum cleaner. Really nice deep storage here, great for linens. Five huge drawers underneath here. Access to your electrical. Everything's on self-resetting fuses, so you don't have to carry along the little plastic fuse boxes. You got a laundry hamper down here. You've got the nice roll-up shades instead of the day nights that are always wrinkled. Look at all this closet space, four doors of it. Nice vent covers for those hot days, keep the sun out. And keep the sun out when you're trying to sleep. Look at this beautiful motorhome. It's like brand new and we just got it today. Haven't touched it. Guys, thanks for stopping in. Please ask for Don Jump when you come in. If you have any questions you'd like to answer it over the phone, my cell number is area code 949-283-2336. Happy camping.